guys. So, nice to see everybody. Thanks for coming out this nice Thursday night. Out of a big round of applause for Anna Christie Sapphire. I love her. Love her, and I love her voice. I love her as a person, but I love her voice. I can't say even more, because that's kind of weird. You know what I mean? Because that could eventually, like right before you fall asleep, like, wait, what do you mean even more? My voice is, you know what I mean? But, like, if your voice was, like, a separate thing, maybe. Like, if your voice was just hanging out next to you, I might be like, hey, yo, Anna Christie's voice, where'd it go? Like, yeah. Okay, cool. Well, I guess, what? That's fucked up, dude. I'm joking. But anyway, so a bunch of those songs were from a record that I had the pleasure of recording with these amazing people, some amazing people. And then we started doing some stuff from the play. This is more stuff from the play. This is the Azrael String Quartet, ladies and gentlemen. That's Krista Umile on the cello. That's Dana, whose last name I don't know now, because she changed it. Allabande, that's Dana Allabande on the violin. That's Petula Perdikis on the viola. It's like a violin. Sorry. And that's Rebecca Harris on the violin, also known as Bex. And they're some of my favorite people in the whole world, so I'm very excited. I'm happy that you guys are here, but I'm really psyched they're here. Sorry, that sounded mean. Everything I say sounds mean. I should just shut up and play music. Thanks for not cheering that, because that would have made me feel weird too. You cheered that. Really strange. Okay. So this is another song for the play.
Laid out in time.
Azrael Quartet, ladies and gentlemen.